Hello everyone, as you can see, we have a big mess going on. We had a long day, dinner cooked by my sister. Look at the kitchen, the kids everywhere. So I'm just going to show you how my sister nip all this up. Now she's loading the dishwasher. Get all those little nasty dishes. Sometimes it just get overcrowded in, so you have to make sure you put them in there correctly so they all can get washed evenly. So now she's taking the trash out the trash can and going to leave them there because her husband is going to take it out to the trash outside. Yep, clean off the table. Like I said, those kids. Still loading it up. The dishwasher. Those dishwashers come in handy. Oh, red cup. Clean. I guess so. It's time to get some containers out the cabinet to put up all the leftover food. I think we had collard greens, ground turkey meatloaf, mixed vegetable, and the best cornbread ever. A little sugar to it. It's so sweet though, but it's good. Trash bag, gotta put a new one. Yep, she's laughing at me, her sister. Clean, fresh trash bag in the trash can. Look at that refrigerated stuff. But at least it's clean. It might be stuffed with food, but it is clean. Look at the soap method. One of the, a good natural cleaning soap. Her husband giving her a kiss, so sweet. Method. I think you can get it from Target. Check it out. We'll leave a description down at the bottom. She's talking to me, y'all. I gotta keep her company. That's a lot of mess to clean up. At least I don't have to do it. Now it's time to clean the little dirty little 50 sink. Sometimes I get a little clogged up, so you have to stick a little knife in there. But hey, you get the job done. Now she is rinsing down her sink before she gets some of her scrub. Kind of hard to open, huh? You got it. I would give you a hand, but I can't. All right, let's check over here her little all natural cleaning supplies. I think it's Cadrea, and you know, Mrs. Myers, more Mrs. Myers. Good stuff, it's all natural. Mrs. Myers. I mean, y'all need to check it out. Target, you can buy all this good stuff. And I see she has a microfiber cloth. Ooh, soft scrub. Clean that sink, make it shiny, and also smell good. Scrub. Oh yeah. Right now I'm rinsing the sink out. Just getting it all together and clean and smelling good. Mrs. Myers. I think this Caldrea. Yeah, y'all might not be pronouncing it right, but hey, you can pause the video and see the name. I'm just wiping down. If you notice, I keep saying I'm wiping down, but my sister's wiping down the sink now. See how pretty and shiny it is? Wish you could smell it. Smell awesome. All right, microfiber cloth. Get that sponge. Let's clean that little 50 kitchen table. Look at there. By the way, that's a Bath and Body Works candle and a candle holder on the table. What she's doing now is getting the regular dish rag, getting the dirt off first and sweeping all the crumbs in her hand. And she will put that in the trash. Poop. Now she's coming back in with the microfiber cloth. Putting that finishing touch, a shine on there. Chairs, the bench. You can use it everywhere. It's very natural. Even if with the kids around, you can still use all this natural stuff. All right, let's hit the stove up. Ooh. Scrub. Get it ready for the next day. Sister's getting it. She loves cleaning. She loves buying cleaning supplies. So this right here don't bother her one bit. Get a little grease out of the way. Clean that microwave real good. The handles, all those germs and fingers touching it. I think people tend to forget to clean their stove. Stuff splatter. Look at my daughter, my little new TT. Wanted some milk. Back on up. Oh, meatloaf. Oh, cute purse. I think it's Michael Kors. Microfiber. Spray. Now look at that shine, if you just noticed. Amazing. Oh, check it out. Our DIY washing powder. Look, check it out my page, CC World. How you make your own washing powder. Time to sweep. Watch out for your feet. I got her laughing. Please make sure you subscribe to CC World. If you're new, come on, hit the subscribe button and make sure you turn your notification bell on so anytime I upload a video, you will be notified. So please give this video 2 thumbs up, hit the like button, notification bell on. And if you want to see more cleaning videos with my baby sister, please comment down below of any other videos you want to see. Thank you for watching CC World, all the support. Just make sure you subscribe. As always, I holla. Bye-bye.